Hi, and welcome to 12 for Fit, where we do 12 minutes of daily exercise. We pick six exercises, do two rounds of those, do each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. Today we are doing exercises that include weights, exercises up here. So let us begin. First exercise will be goblet squat rotation. I'm going to start the timer. I'm going to grab a weight. Goblet squat rotation. Feet out, down, squat, and then rotate when you come up to both sides. So goblet squat, rotate, goblet squat, rotate. Skier swings. I'm going to grab some weights. For skier swings, bend down, swing out. All right, next are shovels. Grab a weight, now come to the side, up, come to the other side. Next is lawnmower pulls. Grab a weight, bend down like you're starting a lawnmower, and then up. Ballistic rows. Grab a weight, you know, row, grab the other one, row, back and forth. low lat squat and switch. So squat to the side, weight goes out to the opposite side. We're back to the top again. Goblet squat rotation. So goblet squat, come back up, rotate down, go to the opposite side. Skier swings, grab the weights, swing down. If you've got ski poles, alright, shovels, grab a weight, go into the side, and then up, alternating. Lawnmower pulls. This time we go into the opposite side. right, ballistic rows. Grab a weight, roll with one arm, drop back down, grab it with the other. Low, lat, squat, switch. So squat to one side, weight goes out, and to the opposite side. Alright, that was a 12 minute workout with some weights. Kind of found that one on Pinterest. You know, kind of a fun little workout. You know, some different exercises in there. Always nice to kind of do something different. Thanks again for watching. Wherever you are in this world, hope you have a great rest of your day.